Hi, Zadie. Hi, Dad. So when you have a lemon, you can juggle. Or more accurately, thinking of you, we must say, you must take the lemon and make lemonade out of it. Because that's one of the lessons you always taught us, and we couldn't be more proud of you because you were just dealt a lot of lemons lately, and you actually did a great job, and you made lemonade out of it. You're stronger than ever, better than ever. Taste it.
When life gives you lemons, you make
lemonade, and it's super sweet, just like you. We love you. Welcome back. Yay, baby made it. Love you.
Hi Zadie, congratulations on making it back to Atria. We're all very proud of you and we wish you the best. I hope to see you soon and I love you. Take care.
Hey Uncle Joel, welcome home.
Welcome home.
High five, baby. Woo!
Hi Brother Joel, we're so glad you're getting to go home finally.
Good job, Uncle Joel.
Are we happy Uncle Joel's going home?
Yeah! Yay!
Go.
Just in case you didn't know, it's me, the Marty Man, the Mover, the Shaker. Welcome back, Joy.
Uncle Joel, we just want to wish you the best and say congratulations, you're headed home.
Yeah, Uncle Joel, we love you. We're glad to hear you're back home and safe. Go Dawgs.
Uncle Joel, welcome back home. Glad to hear that you're doing well. Looking forward to seeing you soon.
Woo!
Hey, Uncle Joel, this is Seal, and that was my crew, and Ollie the Woodle, and we wanted to wish you well on your return back to your home, and hope you continue to get better and better, and stay well, stay strong, stay positive. And keep wearing that hat we love. Bye.
Hi, Jolie. So happy to hear you're going back to your home, your paradise. This is a shot of our paradise. We're up here pretending that nothing is wrong with the world. I hope everything goes well with your move back to Atria and that you're happy to be back in your little slice of paradise.
Walking down the street and my new freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Ladies, now's the time to make some good choices. You work really hard and we're super proud of you.
I work out when I walk in the spot, yeah. This is what I see, okay. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.